I treat patients with various types of solid tumors in the abdomen, pancreas cancer, stomach cancer, tumors in the liver and the bile ducts, and also focus on melanoma and different types of skin cancer. I think the key message in a patient that's coming to Siteman Cancer Center is that they're going to be part of a world-class team, and they're going to be part of a team. So we really like to look at the patients as partners in all this, and like to come up with a very precision or personalized plan for that patient's cancer. It's not a blanket approach, it's a very personalized approach. The thing that I try to keep in my mind with every patient I see is that this may be the 100th or 1,000th time I've had this conversation on my end, but it's invariably the first time that the patient has had this conversation. So I try to stress the fact that what we're providing is not just treatment, but hope. And that's hope that, number one, we're going to support them through this and we're going to be part of their team. And number two, that we have therapies for them. It may be a clinical trial, it may be a new therapy, it may be a standard therapy, but that there is a treatment for them that's going to be efficacious, and that that we're not going to have this one session and that's it, that this is part of an ongoing relationship. We love when the patients come well educated, and whether that's because they got onto WebMD and looked at something, or they got onto some of the Siteman pages and looked at something, having that patient as a partner in all of this is I think key. And we try to facilitate that by making it as easy as possible for patients to navigate the cancer center, and whether that's physically navigate it and know where to go for their appointments and get from A to B and coordinate appointments, because it can be overwhelming. The collegiality and the collaborative nature of Siteman Cancer Center is fantastic. When you come here as a patient, you're automatically part of the team. So I may be the first doctor you meet, but I will not be the last. And it extends beyond the physicians. We've got a number of practitioners, whether they're nurses, therapists, all sorts of different people with specialty training to take care of cancers, and most of them focus on particular types of cancer. So the expertise and the collaborative nature, the team nature of Siteman Cancer Center is phenomenal.